Hi, good morning. So it's day 12 here in the States, and we're almost so close to being done with quarantine on this one side of the house. And day 11 was kind of non-existent, because if you noticed on day 10, I had a bit of a Zoom kind of happy hour thing with some of my best friends. And day 11 is just non-existent. Could not really function yesterday, but it's a new day. We had these everything bagels for breakfast. They're called like epic everything bagels. Really yummy, with some whipped cream cheese. So the whipped cream cheese was really good. And now we're gonna go out and do some stuff in the yard. Possibly something else, so we'll see.
I want you to know that it's our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me run the same course. I'm slipping down a chain. Once again, I'm yours in fractions. It takes me down, pulls me down, pulls me down low. Honey, it's raining tonight, but storms always have an eye, have an eye. Tell me you're covered tonight, or tell me lies, tell me lies. I want you to know that it's our time. You and me.
So we just pulled up these like step thingies, and now we're gonna use this tool to till the soil. Today was day 12 of being in the States and of our quarantine. We are definitely looking forward to tomorrow night / Monday morning, when we will be able to walk around the whole house, not just our half. And I'm really excited about being able to start cooking for the family and with a mask on still, of course, to keep my mother-in-law safe, especially. And yeah, so that'll be fun. Today, just a bit of yard work and then my workout. And then just kind of spent time hanging out with family. So not super exciting. My father-in-law made a wonderful barbecued teriyaki chicken thigh with some like white rice and then some cooked vegetables on the side. So that was really, really good. And he made a lot of extra chicken, so probably be having some leftovers for a while. Yeah, so it's been a while, been about a couple, like 2 days, couple days since my last reflection. One of those days was spent basically talking for hours and hours with my best friends, which I think is what I really needed. We normally have an annual girls trip every year, and we obviously can't do that this year. So hoping just to at least spend time with them online, even though it's not the same, but at least it's something. Today I'm feeling okay. Little sad. Little despondent. But it's okay. Like, I'm still grateful for the things I am able to do, like at least do some home workouts and things like that. At least I can still stay active. At least, you know, I'm here with my husband and with some family. Some of my husband's close friends also stopped by yesterday, and we like social distance on the front yard. At least there's that. So I think it's really important for me just to focus on the positives right now. To try to stay okay. So, yeah. But day 12, it's feeling a little less sunshiny lately, but it's okay. We'll get through it. I also just want to say, please wear a mask and wash your hands and be safe. We are still in the midst of a pandemic. Please not act otherwise. And also, even if it was the best of times, those are still good things to do. So good hygiene and being clean and staying away from sick people and not wanting to get sick, those are all good things to do. Always. So please be safe, stay healthy.